Hello and welcome back to Lore Fan Gaming Play Star Wars Jedi Survivor. I'm your host, Lore Fan. In this Star Wars Jedi Survivor Collectibles video guide, we're getting all the collectibles on Koboh's Riverbed Watch. As always, like, comment, and subscribe to my channel for more guides like this. Do not forget hitting the notification bell so you'll be updated and more. Now, great and wonderful news, you don't really need any serious force powers at all. Instead, you could get them like normal. Now, I do advise one thing though. At the friendly outpost that's nearby, go ahead and get the rumor call, investigate the Raider Watchtower. You'll knock out two birds with one stone, getting that rumor done and getting the collectibles at the tower. I'm going to start with the first collectible. I'll be back after the last one is done.
Well fought, but you are outmatched.
This is Matau. What do you want?
To offer you something. A proposal.
Interesting.
Thank you.
That's it. Give it a try. Not bad, huh?
I feel great.
There you are, good as new. Almost. Clone Wars weren't yesterday.
Did we win?
Nope.
Oh, no.
Let that be a lesson to y'all. You come into my outpost, I'll hunt you down and kill you myself.
Seeds. Can't do anything with it without a garden.
That is all 12 collectibles for the Riverbed Watch. Now, as I said before, great idea to get the rumor that's nearby called Investigate the Raider Watchtower. So this way you knock out two birds with one stone. Well, everyone, this is it for my Star Wars Jedi Survivor Koboh Riverbed Watch collectibles video guide. This is Lord Fenton signing off. Thanks for watching and have a great day or night, and do please stay safe. Please subscribe to my channel for more guides and content just like this. If you like what you see, then pick my suggestion on the upper left-hand corner or YouTube's suggestion on the bottom left-hand corner. May the Force be with you.